To deliver on his York debut. It's pulled back to McLaughlin! There is the equaliser, and it's Patrick McLaughlin with his second goal in a week, having not scored since December, to level it up at Kenilworth Road.
Yeah, that's a good strike, that's a well-worked free kick, but from Luton's point of view, that is sloppy. You've got to realise that there's two on the edge of the box there. McLaughlin, who strikes a good ball, and Bob's just picked him out, and he's just, nobody's picking him up at the edge of the box. It's all right being in numbers there defending, but somebody's got to come out, somebody's got to close him down. And can the keeper Mark Tyler do a little bit better? It's gone through his hand.